Melissa Blanchard.
Madison, you were talking about what's going on outside of Impact, but Tessa's here in Impact. Were you impressed?
I was impressed. I mean, she brings a lot to the division. She brings a lot to Impact Wrestling. I was impressed by her. I just hope that she can keep her ego in check.
Dust the shoulder off like this was easy work.
She says that she's undeniable, and you can't deny the talent of Tessa Blanchard.
Well, Madison, I thank you for joining us here for this Knockouts matchup. Well, now, wait a minute. This is too much.
This is exactly what I'm talking about. Tessa Blanchard, she's just taking advantage of the situation right now. I can't let this happen. I'm sorry, Josh.
Wait, where are you going? Madison Rayne is taking her headset off. Tessa Blanchard has won the match, but she is looking to do more damage to Kira Hogan, and now Madison Rayne is making her way towards the ring. Tessa looking again for this hammerlock DDT for a second time, and Madison Rayne throws Tessa off. Oh boy.
Who the hell do you think you are, huh?
Whoa. And Tessa Blanchard is looking for higher ground. Well, Madison Rayne was here for commentary. She saw enough of what Tessa Blanchard was looking to do. Look, Tessa was looking to make Kira Hogan the sacrificial lamb here tonight on Impact Wrestling. And good for Madison Rayne for standing up for Kira Hogan and not letting that happen here tonight.